Oh, she told me that I was sad. I like summer. fabulous dad out there. I hope you enjoyed the show. getting your awards, which is crazy because I'm not that old. I'm not old enough to have been teaching them for that long. But I'm very proud of these students of mine. And the first is Ms. Chloe Parkins. And finally, this is bittersweet because you see them grow up and then they graduate and go off to college. So I love her. This is her last year. She's graduating as Ella Valacca. Every year, we try to pick a student who has certain qualities that are very admirable, such as good attendance, positive attitude, respectful of others, hardworking, being prepared for class, and displays an obvious passion for dance. This person displays all those qualities and more. She goes above and beyond. She's a dream teach. It's Miss Allison McCullough. Thank you.